wrong, said the president to his peers. Oh, we've tried real hard to make the club work for almost 24 years. But recently, the spelling bee and the bake sale both bombed. Oh, interest has declined. It's a sign of the times. I'm thinking we should just move on. Because we've organized and volunteered and sponsored till we're blue. Oh, we've pledged to bake, marched and donated, raised and patronized too. But I'm calling it quits, man, I'm tired of it, this perpetual goodwill race. Oh, I've looked on the bright side for so damn long, I got a sunburn on my face. Smiles, that certain savoir faire that kept our chins up proud and high. My horseshoe and my rabbit's foot have worn down to the nub. Oh, I'm sorry, friends, but this will be the last meeting of the Quakertown Optimist Club. The secretary said attendance has fallen at the Wednesday Bowling League. Last week it was just my wife and her sister, my brother-in-law and me. And Mrs. Douglas stood and she said, well, I'm sorry, but those bowling shoes hurt my feet. And then she excused herself owing to a previous engagement with a program on a TV. So it was Mr. Baker moved to adjourn the meeting, said his wife was homesick in bed, and he reported he hadn't been ill in years, but suddenly felt a little lightheaded. And similar complaints slowly arose from every optimist in that room. Oh, backaches and bunions and inconsiderate offspring. Number you've reached is no longer in service at the Quakertown Optimist Club. All right, thank you so much. My name's Jason Wilbur. I'm sure enjoyed playing for you.